Don't touch my mouth guard with your mouth guard. That's gross.
Hi, Mikey Good here, also known as the Good Old Boy. And I'm here with my beautiful daughter, Addie. And I've had a bunch of requests here lately. A lot of people saying, hey, we love the music. We love the Church Song Sundays you're doing. We also love the random trucks driving by. Sorry, we're outside because Mommy wouldn't let us film this inside. But more trucks. I haven't seen a car drive by all day until we started filming this. But anyway, everybody says, hey, Mikey, we love these Church Song Sundays you're doing, some of the other music videos you do. I've got a lot of people who are really digging the Cooking Chris's Dishes recipe videos, but then I'm also hearing, hey, man, what about the silly videos you used to do? You really had a lot of fun with those, and we're not seeing any. So we have decided to do a little silly video today, and as you can see, Miss Ad's pretty excited. She has been waiting all week to do this video with us, and we are going to do the mouth guard challenge. Go ahead and show them. And we were playing with these all week and it's a lot of fun, but today we're actually gonna try it and see just how difficult it is. We've seen a lot of other videos where people eat different things and blow bubbles, drink things, and this is the reason why we're filming this outside, because there's no way in the world my wife was gonna let us do this anywhere near our house. So, are you ready?
Yep.
Here we go. Is yours in?
Yeah.
Mine's in. It's just, hello. Say hello, Addie.
Hello.
Say hi to the camera. Say hi, Addie.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's start off with some crackers.
Okay.
Every Addie loves crackers. Here, cheers.
Yeah.
Cheers. Hey.
Kind of working.
I can shut up. Okay, I can't hang on to it.
I'm doing much better than you.
Yeah, you do? Well, that's because you got a bigger mouth than I do. Try to get... It tends to fall out of my mouth. My mouth is all dry. Let's get a drink of milk.
All right.
Ready?
Cheers.
Two. Okay.
Three.
Two. One. Go. Oh, golly. Is yours buttermilk?
Yes! I'd like to give a shout out to my mom's friend, Gent. Gent Campbell. My mom read that she said to put vinegar in milk, but since we couldn't find any regular vinegar, we just decided to mix buttermilk with milk. So I'd like to give a shout out to her.
So Gent told
Gent
you to do that?
Gent was helping Ad. Ad planned it, and Gent gave her some pointers.
Jennifer Campbell?
Yes.
I know where you live, lady.
Yes!
All right.
Okay, your beard...
Did you rig the grapes?
No.
Your beard is utterly disgusting.
I know, this is nasty. All right, you ready? Let's do grapes.
All right.
Oh, it still tastes like buttermilk.
You're lost.
All right, great. Get a grape. Oh, you got one? Okay, yeah. Great.
Cheers.
Ow!
If you tilt your head back, you
this
actually chew it up. This is really good. Yeah. Get a whole bowl.
You two are gonna get choked.
Oh, this is just completely...
I almost drowned on a grape.
This is disgusting. All right.
That's
awesome. Let's... Those bubbles.
No bubbles are right.
I think she still has grapes in her mouth.
You
I don't
you
know...
Do?
Ow!
Ew! Yeah. Ew! Get it in! Get it in!
Hold on. My mouth hurts. I need to adjust it.
Okay.
Hold on.
Oh!
Gross!
She still has some substance stuck to her nose.
I think it was bigger.
No, I think it was milk.
No, it's cracker.
I can't really butter and milk because I'm young. All right. Let's face the doubles. Ready?
Right.
Ready?
Hold on.
Ready?
Right, set, go.
Yeah, you guys aren't any good at this.
Oh! Aha! Aha, I did it! Yes.
I got it! I think I got some in my milk.
I can do those!
I
saw James Corden do it like this. Here, hold this. Ready?
Oh! Gross!
Hold this.
You're tired?
No!
Yes. Oh, yeah. It's just try one time. Okay. Okay, yeah, you gotta close the nostril and blow.
No!
Okay, ready? Go.
I gotta do it.
She did a good job! Hey, you're gonna
I'm missing everything.
Right.
I'm just.
Here. Carol, you're gonna get a dooger.
Oh, that's
a dooger level. Alright. Okay, we had our fun. Now it's time for some dessert. And you got these.
Hold on. My hands are sticky.
We're gonna do the chocolate raspberry cones now.
Cheers.
You ready for cheers? Yeah, I think my cone's gonna taste like golf. Cheers. It's not hard to do. It's good.
Do you like some milk with it?
No. That was nasty. Okay, y'all. This isn't too hard to do. You got something in your teeth. Okay. So, we gotta thank you guys for watching us make an absolute mess in our yard.
And I pointed out that's so bad.
Huh? I can't understand the words you're saying.
And I hurt my dad so bad.
You're drooling all over the place.
Oh, yes.
So nasty. These are so good. Okay, so if you want to see us do something silly, show us a comment down below what you want us to do. I will not wax my back again. Can I wax your back?
No.
Can't do that.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. What's that? Turner and Hooch? You ever seen that movie, Turner and Hooch?
No. Addie, watch out.
Sorry, you're kidding.
That's so gross. See you guys later.
You gonna tell him bye, Addie?
Bye.
Bye.
No, say bye. You said hi.
I don't know how to say it.
I closed my mouth, Addie. Oh. Disgusting.
You gonna see my hooch impression?